Welcome to CUTV. We're here today at the Mill Road Winter Fair, where every year at the beginning of December, local shops, cafes, restaurants, schools, churches and mosques get together to celebrate the beginning of the festive season.
Luxury hot chocolate. So the chocolate's a luxury because they're made with a real Belgian chocolate and fresh milk.
Come to the Mill Road Winter Fair every year?
Yes, I've been coming for about 4 years now. So I love this fair. I love the environment. It's so beautiful. Lots of people, lots of food, and that's amazing. So I love it.
I've got one of the pre-wrapped books from the Amnesty bookstore, and they give them all out for £1, and you just pick up a wrapped book and see what you get.
So you have no idea what's inside?
No, I went for a normal size book because I thought maybe that would be a novel, and I went for something a bit heavy.
Okay, well, would you mind opening it and so we can see what you've got?
Yeah, I'll open it now.
Okay, great. Oh, so exciting!
Moment of truth.
It does look like a novel.
It does look like a novel.
What is it?
It is Ghost Walk by Rebecca Scott.
This year, it happens every December, so make sure you come along next time to celebrate the end of Michaelmas term. But come along whenever you like during the year to sample the amazing restaurants and shops and everything that Mill Road has to offer.